Metallica has anything to do with it. But one thing I was gonna say, you know, this whole Bolinfest thing, I'm so glad all y'all, I mean, Tommy Bolin, I mean, that was at a time, there wasn't Facebook then, or smartphones, or, it's kind of celebrating that time when we went to shows to experience the show, right? You wanted to hear them play. And that's what I love the most about this Bolinfest and all y'all being here. I mean, you know, on the Facebook where it says, what's on your mind? If you click that, you go down a little bit, and it says, go live. So maybe it says, go live. I prefer, go live. You know what I mean? Turn them, God, thanks for coming out, guys.
All the lonesome highway, he's still on the line. Listen to moaning out to a song. Just think about the woman, the girl that you knew the night before. Where they always do, when you're out 16 hours, and there's nothing left to do.
says Johnny's being bashful. My father, Tommy's godfather, has a few words to say about the Bolin family.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me a great pleasure to be here for Tommy and his family, the greatest guy, the greatest entertainer in the world, and the greatest family. I truly love each and every one of them. I've done many things for them. They've done so much for me. And I'll never forget the day that Barbara, his mother, came in to see me and said, Bill, would you do me a favor? And the kid was with him. He said, y'all tell her you'll do it, won't you? It's only going to get. And I said, you bet I will. It's a privilege. So I'm godfather to Tommy Bolin, and I think that's quite an honor. Now, what I've been talking, I've been in business now for 60 years, folks. I'm 89 years old, and I'm going to do something before the old boy calls me. We're going to get a statue over there in my land, and it's going to be Tommy Bolin's band. And it's right on Dakota Avenue, where four states go by it every day. It's one of the most traffic people in the United States every day of the year, every day of the week. And we're going to salute with his statue there, with his guitar. Every Memorial Day, I'm up there seeing him. I'm a Catholic. I get on my knees and I pray for him. And I pray for him. And his family. They're a wonderful family. And believe me, there is nobody, nobody like Tommy Bolin. Tommy Bolin, the brand. And you know, his brother that's here today, anytime he needs anything or wants anything, all he has to do is call the old killer kid. But I'm in his corner. He's good. He's a good musician, a good man. And it just delights me to see all the wonderful people here to remember Tommy Bolin. So again, I guess I probably said enough. But thank you for having me, and God bless you, everyone. 1970. Holy crap, I think that was the year I was born. Happy
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, what's up? This your boy, Sleep Boy Kasheed. I'm up in the studio with Jay Hood. We're in the hip-hop room, you know what I'm saying? Shouts out to Denise Fischer, Photography and Productions. You know what I'm saying? It's going down. Holla at us. It's going down. But anywho, we about to, my dude about to drop this this hook. Wanted to see what y'all think about it, man. Y'all give us y'all feedback and let us know what's going down. All right.
This for all y'all out there, man. This is, you make me feel. You made me feel you made me feel lately. I've been thinking about you. And baby, you know I really need you. And baby, you don't know what you're doing to me. Cause every time I close my eyes, I picture you, you and I, baby. Oh, lately, I've been thinking about you. The taste of your lips, the way it makes me feel when I'm around you. And baby, you don't know what you're doing to me. Cause my heart skips a beat, my mind goes crazy when I'm thinking of you. Oh, you made me feel she makes me feel.
Y'all make sure y'all let us know what y'all think about that already. You know what I'm saying? Sincerely misunderstood up in this mother.
You feel me?
Sincerely misunderstood. Let us know what y'all think, man. Real stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? Feedback is the best thing. Destructive criticism make us better. So you know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all let us know what's going on. Holla.
Hey, real quick. Y'all just want to give a shout out to all my fans. Everybody out there supporting us, supporting me and my music. Real talk, man. If it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be out here making this music. Real talk, man. So I appreciate all your criticism, all your comments, all that. Most definitely love. Oh, yeah, and, man, shout out to Denise Fischer, Photography and Productions, and Mama D, man. Real talk, man. You be putting this out there, so that's what's up. Shout out to Mama D.
Already.